In the prosperous epoch of the power state, there were ample opportunities for a deep study of the immortal history of the Turkmen people, the revival of our glorious past. Under the leadership of the esteemed president, one of the main vectors of the long-term program for the development of Turkmen science is the study and description of the still undisclosed pages of the 5,000-year history of our nation. Specialists of the Institute of History and Archaeology of the Academy of Sciences of Turkmenistan continue archaeological work on the territories of country. Monuments, Pardepe, Şahrıhaybar, and Şahrıslam. This work contributes to a deep study of the historical past of our people, popularizing the achievements of modern times and educating youth with a wide world view.
In the prosperous epoch of the power state, as a result of the tireless work of the esteemed president, a lot of work is being done to preserve and convey to future generations the literal, cultural, material and spiritual heritage, national values of our people. The esteemed president approved the state program for carrying out archaeological excavation in 2018 and 2021 and historical and cultural monuments located on the territory of Turkmenistan along the Great Silk Road. In accordance with the state program, scientists and specialists of the Institute of History and Archaeological of the Academy of Sciences of Turkmenistan conduct archaeological excavation on the territory of the monuments of our country. One of these monuments is Şahrıslam, located 20 kilometers north of the city center of Beherden along the Nisa-Urgenç branch. The first excavations at this site were carried out by archaeologists Mikhailov, Marushenko, Lutvinsky, Atagariev in the 19th and 20th centuries. Since the autumn season of 2017, archaeological excavations have begun again on Şahrıslam. The city of Şahrıslam is also mentioned in medieval sources. In the 11th and 13th century, it was called Tekyadır. It also found in the dictionary of Mahmud Kashgarli in the 11th century, the book of Muhammad ibn Najib Bekran Jahannam, written in 13th century. Excavation underway in the inner fortress of Şahrıslam, a caravanserai located in the northern part of the city, along the canals that provide the city with water. Specialists of the Institute of History and Archaeological of the Academy of Sciences of Turkmenistan continue archaeological work on the territories of country's monuments. The values left as a legacy by our ancestors who lived in these developed cultural centers on the territory of Turkmenistan, as well as the material and cultural riches created by them. are studied scientifically. In addition, the institute specialists promote the rich history, cultural heritage, and spiritual principles of the Turkmen people and contribute to their dissemination throughout the world. The most common finds that experts find in Şəxristan are iron spoons. Their length is usually 10-15 centimeters. Some of them are flat and some are deep. The spoons are made by melting iron. The handle of many spoons is thin like a wire. Some spoons have a flat handle with patterns on the edges. Similar spoons were used in the Middle Ages in crockery and jewelry. This is evidenced by the discovery of measuring spoons among jewelry tools that were found in a room in the northwest part of Şəxristan. The pestle found in the inner fortress of Şəxristan was not intended for grinding wheat, barley, and jugara grains. It was used as a medicine tool used to grind various medicinal plants, from the powder of which the drug was later obtained. The pestle was 20 centimeters long and 3 or 4 centimeters thick. Both ends and the center were raised. One end served as a handle, and with the other end they crushed. The decoration on the surface of the instrument consisted of several geometric stones. Until now, no bronze pestles have been found on Şəxristan. Despite this, they are found on many other monuments in the Middle Ages of Turkmenistan and date back to the 11th to 12th centuries. Such archaeological finds testify to the use of medicinal plants by our ancestors in folk medicine. We are grateful to the esteemed president for creating wonderful opportunities to popularize the national heritage of the Turkmen people. I wish the esteemed president success in state activities for the benefit of the people and the country.
Turkmen halkının medeni mirasını vaqz etmeye dörödüyen mümkünçülükler için hormatlı prezidentimize sağ olsun aydiyal. Alim arkadaşımızın iyi vakfiyetli, yoğurt ehmiyetli tutuyan tutumlu işleri elmeden mürevaz alsın.
As the esteemed president notes, our country is an open-air museum. Our scientists are studying and restoring these wonderful, amazing historical monuments. One of the tasks set by the esteemed president for historians is to conduct archaeological excavation on monuments on the territory of Turkmenistan, restore them, and study the artifacts found. Turkmen scientists carried out excavation at many mountains of the country, find valuable finds. The employees of the institute study them, restore them, and introduce them into scientific circulation. Moreover, young scientists work together with eminent colleges, and together they study the glorious history of our people.